Like, yeah, she gon' mess with your head, oh yeah. And she'll flirt with your friend, oh yeah. Make you wish you were dead.
Every time she moves on, she says,
don't take it personal.
I'm laying on the kitchen floor. And I'm bored, so we're making this. So I've been thinking of what I should talk about today. And then I thought of something that happened today. So have you been late to work? Like if you're late to work, you don't want to stop unless you need to get gas. And like, can you shut up?
Get that off of me.
Skylar! So like, if you're late to work, and if you're like in a rush and everything, like do you stop at some place like to get food? Like, why would you do that if you're late to work? Like I feel like you should like hurry there and just get it over with. Like, don't eat, you can eat later. Like, it's like, hey, it's not an essential thing to eat. Like, I think it kind of is, but like when you're in a rush to work, you can eat later, eat on your break. Like there's always time to eat. I mean, you never know, some people are starving, but I think that, like, if you have a job, then you have time later to eat, so. Anyway, so if you're late to work and you don't need gas or anything, like, why would you go anywhere, like, to eat? Like, this guy came through the drive-thru today, and, like, we had to park his car because we were waiting on his food to be cooked to us, and we had this really, really long line, and the guy was already waiting forever because we had this really, really long line. And I was like, I'm sorry, can you just pull forward, and we're going to bring it out to you and everything. We just need you to pull forward. And he goes, are you serious? And I was like, yeah, I'm sorry. Like, I'll bring it out. It's fine. It'll be, like, 2 more minutes. And then he's like, well, I'm not parking. And I was like, well, I kind of need you to be, I need you to go over. And he goes, listen, I'm already late to work. I'm on my way to work right now, so I don't have time to go and park. And I was like, okay, but you have time to, like, so, like, you have time to sit there in the drive-thru. Like, you're, like, you have time to go through the drive-thru that is clearly busy. It's been busy. And, like, and then he, like, then, he's like, so I'm not parking. And I was like, okay. So I was like, whatever, you know, I don't care. 2 minutes later, like, not even, like, he wouldn't even be waiting for that long, but it would have been faster for, like, the whole drive-thru if he had just parked his car, but obviously he didn't. But, like, so, I was like, okay, whatever. So when I handed it to him, he said, have a nice day. And he goes, now, was that so hard? And, like, I was like, you want to play it that way? You want to play it that way for freaking reals? So I said to him, well, it's not my fault you chose to go through the drive-thru and get some freaking fries instead of getting to work on time. It's not my problem. You don't get to yell at me for that. You don't get to be like, is it so hard? I'm not in charge of making the food. I'm in charge of giving it to you. So listen here, bro. Next time you want a whole bunch of fries and you have to go on your way to work, don't come through the drive-thru because guess what? It was going to take a little bit. So you know what? Make sure you have time instead of going like, I'm going to order 5 sandwiches and a whole bunch of fries. And then maybe I'll still get to work. You know, like, if it was honestly that important to you to go through the freaking drive-thru instead, then, like, you know what? I'm not in charge of your work schedule. I'm really not. It's not my fault. Anyway. PSA, guys, if you're in a rush, don't go through the drive-thru, especially when it's super busy. Just don't do it. Just, like, don't do it, guys. Just eat later!